reflecting the pain. And instead of you, I hear it in your voice, so ridden with shame. From what this is a